Hey, what's going on, guys? Sandeep here, and sometimes you need to retrieve the Windows 10 product key from your PC so that you can reactivate your Windows 10, or you can use this product key to upgrade to Windows 11. So in this video, you will see some methods to find the Windows 10 product key. Generally, there are two types of product key. First one is retail key, where you will get 25 digit of product key, and second one is OEM, or you can call it digital license, which is embedded into the firmware of your laptop or PC. So first, you need to find what type of license you do have on your Windows PC. For that, go to Start and Settings, and then go to Update and Security and click on Activation tab. Here you will find a message, Windows is activated, or Windows is activated with a digital license, Microsoft account is linked or not linked. So if your Windows 10 is activated using a product key, then you will find a message, Windows is activated only. But if it is activated using OEM key or any other digital license, then you will see a message, Windows is activated with a digital license. So once you find what type of license you do have on your Windows 10 PC, you can retrieve it from Windows. So the first method is finding the product key using command prompt. Go to Start and search for CMD and run it as admin. You will get an option, then click on Yes to open it. Now you need to copy and paste this command from video description. So check the video description, copy and paste the command, and hit enter here. Now it may or may not show you the product key, but if your Windows 10 was activated using a product key, then you would be able to find product key here. But if you have a digital license, then you may not find your product key here, but you can try this method as well. And this method may not work with all build of Windows 10, but still you can try it. Now the second method to find product key on Windows 10 is to use PowerShell command. Go to Start and search for PowerShell and run it as admin. Click on the Yes option you will get on the screen. Now copy and paste this command from video description and hit enter on your keyboard. And again, this may or may not result into product key. You may see the product key if your Windows was activated using a product key, but if it has a digital license, then you won't see your product key. But you can try this method. And third method is to use Registry Editor to find the Windows 10 product key. It will work on both cases, if you have product key or digital license. So search for Registry Editor and open it, and you should see something like this. Now you need to navigate through some registry keys, expand the HKEY local machine, then software, then look for Microsoft and expand it, and then Windows NT, search for it and expand the folder option, and current version. Then here you need to find Software Protection Platform. So once you find Software Protection Platform, click on it, and on the right pane you should see some registry keys. Look for BackupProductKeyDegault, and this BackupProductKeyDegault contains a value, and that value is your product key. And you can double click on this registry key, BackupProductKeyDegault, and copy the value data. So this 25 digit value data is Windows 10 product key. And you would be able to see product key if your Windows was activated using product key, or if you have digital license. So this will work on the both cases. So go to that registry key and find the value data. Now fourth option is to use third-party software. There are tons of software available, but the safest one I found is Key Finder by Magical Jelly Bean Software. So check the link in video description, download the software and install it. It is a lightweight application, so once you install and open it, it will show you some details and CD key. And this CD key is Windows 10 product key. So you can find this product key in both cases, even if you have retail key or OEM digital license. So this is how you can find product key in your Windows 10. So you can use this product key to reactivate Windows 10. And if you have a retail key, retail product key, then you can use this product key to transfer Windows 10 from one PC to another PC. You can activate Windows 10 on another PC, but you have to deactivate from the original one. And if you have digital license, then you won't be able to transfer it from one PC to another PC because the digital license or OEM key are embedded into the system firmware. So you won't be able to transfer it to another PC, but you can still use this key to reactivate Windows 10 on the same machine. And also you can use the Windows 10 product key to activate Windows 11. Since Windows 11 is a free upgrade, you can use Windows 10 product key to activate the Windows 11. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. And I will see you in my next video.